Today on Songwriter Minute, we're taking a look at the hit song, Die a Happy Man by Thomas Rhett. Hello everybody, I'm Larry Beaird with Nashville recording studio Beaird Music Group. To stay current as a producer and arranger, I'm continuing my research of the top five hits on Billboard's Hot Country Songs chart. I'd like to share with you how today's hit songwriters structure their songs for the commercial country market. Today I'd like to discuss the song Die a Happy Man by Thomas Rhett. With all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. This song, written for Rhett's wife, is following a trend that if a song gets to number one, it tends to stay there for a good long while. As of this video, Die a Happy Man has been number one for 10 weeks and it's been in the top five for 14 weeks. Here are three arrangement ideas from Die a Happy Man that are common to most hit songs. I recommend that songwriters use these arrangements in their own songs. First, it gets to the chorus in only 47 seconds. This continues the trend of every number one song of the last 2 years. Songs on average are getting shorter and getting to the chorus quickly is essential. Second, the intro uses the same chords as the verse. This may not seem very important until we realize that 96% of the number one songs of the last 2 years have done this. Also, the turnaround and the outro use these same chords. Next, it has three choruses. All the top five songs this year have at least three choruses. And these hits, the third chorus is usually broken down. Every number one song in recent history, with the exception of Chris Stapleton's Tennessee Whiskey, treats the music of the third chorus differently. The chords and lyrics don't change, just the music. I've written two charts of this song in case you'd like to learn to play it. Die a Happy Man is in the key of D. The first chart uses letters D, B minor, G, and A to show us the chords. The second chart uses the Nashville number system. In this chart, D, B minor, G, and A are replaced by 1, 6 dash, meaning 6 minor, 4, and 5. This is what our Nashville musicians read when they record your music in the studio. If you'd like to take a closer look at these charts, please visit our blog. The link is in the description below. Here at our recording studios in Nashville, we record music for songwriters and artists from all over the world. As I'm writing the charts for these songs, I like to share with each writer some of the things I've learned from this research. But, as I always say, if your song brings you joy, it's a good song. Case closed. I just look for ways to make good songs more commercial. Thanks for watching. If you found this information useful, we appreciate you liking, commenting, and sharing this video. And as always, you can learn more at beardmusicgroup.com and subscribe for more videos at youtube.com/beardmusicgroup. See you next time.